Music constitutes an integral part of political campaigns, being used in various ways in advertisements, motorcades, and other political activities. But political parties and candidates should ensure the material used is not copyrighted. And if it is, they should seek permission from the content owners before using it in their campaigns. That according to Keane Carter, membership officer at ECHO.
Those adaptations are illegal adaptations if permission was not sought from the copyright owners to use or remake those songs. And that is something that the Copyright Act in St. Lucia and the OECS and the rest of the world, as a matter of fact, speaks to. For any use of someone's copyright, someone's work, there must be authorization from them, but when it comes to certain works, right? So the members of ECHO, for example, they give ECHO the rights to administer certain copyrights that they own, right? But there are certain copyrights that they do not grant to us. They still maintain those rights, and they can take action when it comes to certain use of their works.
Carter observes that there have been a number of illegal adaptations of songs throughout this election season.
It's just bad practice for any artist to use other people's works without their permission, because how would they feel if someone used their work for without their permission for something they're not in favor of, right? What if there was a Rastafarian artist and his song was illegally adopted to promote, you know, chicken or pork or something, you know? So those kind of things, we have to stay away from that. We have to understand we have our rights as creators, and others have their rights as creators as well. So if we wouldn't want it done to us, then we shouldn't be doing it to others. But the blanket thing is, the blanket story is, there should be an agreement, right, to know for sure that, hey, you're providing this to us and you're letting us know there is no infringement of anybody's rights in there, so we're free to use the work. And anybody's rights who's being infringed, they have the law on their side. They could definitely take action against all parties involved.
ECHO, meanwhile, is reminding organizers of political motorcades that permission must be sought from ECHO to play the copyrighted music during these activities. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.